What can we expect from Season 5 Pagsangyaw 2021?
Father, this is eternal life, that they may know you, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have sent. From the Gospel of John, chapter 17, verse 3. Mga igsoon ko ay Kristo, dinhi sa local church sa Arkidiosese ng Cebu, ang kalinaw o pagigugma sa atong Ginoong Hesukristo, kaninyong tanan. Sa atuhang pag-prepare sa atuhang celebration, the 500 years of Christianity, 2021, kita karon, we are entering Season 5 sa atong pagsangyaw. And we thank our Commission of the Laity for their great initiative. Ang atong focus karon mao kining invitation sa pagsangyaw specifically through catechesis sa atuhang pagtuo. Kining Gospel from St. John, kanindot kaayo? Okay, this is where we draw the real motivation for evangelization and catechesis. And this is really, for me as a theologian, a very powerful motivation. Eternal life is nothing else than knowing and falling in love with God and Jesus Christ whom he has sent. Many of us are Catholics by birth. We claim to be Christian followers of the Lord. But usahay, daghan kaayo would fall away from the faith and would go to other religions, or others would become stagnant in their faith or uninvolved. The bottom line is this, because we are often also not really knowledgeable and we do not understand our own faith. It is very sad when this happens. As we enter 500th year anniversary, it is an invitation for each and every Cebuano Catholic that we cherish the faith given to us. It is no accident nga ang faith, the first baptism, was celebrated here in Cebu. And therefore, this faith received, faith given, should also be the faith that we will give to others. In a special way, I remember katong kaanindot kaayo nga larawan, ang isa kainahan I saw sa sinulog. She was singing, holding her child, mga more than 1 year old. Gikanta niya ang Batubalani sa pagigugma. And I thought, if there's one image for transmission of faith and evangelization, it was that mother whispering and singing Batubalani sa pagigugma in the ears of her child. Catechesis is like this. We would like to whisper, declare, and lovingly testify that Jesus Christ is our Lord, and we have received this wonderful and precious gift. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, in this Season 5, I exhort every Cebuano Catholic and all the Cebuanos as well, let us rediscover the power of our faith, the joy of falling in love with Christ, and not only knowing Him intellectually, but also to encounter Him in a very personal way. And one beautiful way, concrete, to do this is our catechesis. And we will journey through the Catechism of the Catholic Church, and we will revisit our 12 articles of faith. And when we do this, we will hopefully relive and really testify to our faith. And the gospel, eternal life, is to know you, Jesus Christ, the one sent by God, will not only be something left on the scripture, but something that will really impact each and every one of us. In behalf of our beloved Archbishop Jose Espalma Didi, tanan mo, I would like to extend to you our warmest love and exhortation. May the Lord, through these catechesis, bless you with renewal and deepening of faith. Kaninyong tanan, daghang salamat. God bless you.